Come on now, Remy, I know you ain't fucked this corny ass nigga.
Shots fired.
Shots fired. Shots fired. Oh, yeah.
Please, I hope. Ooh, don't hurt my heart like that. Ooh, don't hurt my heart like that.
Did y'all see that? Did she just fucking wink at this nigga?
Like that. Ooh, don't hurt my heart like that.
Hey, yo, sir, hold on, stop this shit, bro.
Ooh, that gon' hurt us.
Hey, yo, that's a confirmation. Yo, she just winked at this nigga, bro. I don't know if this gas got me gone, but bro, how the fuck did we get to this from this? Like, how the fuck?
You are the most amazing, beautiful, sexy, smart, intelligent woman I ever met in my life. I love you more than anything in the world, as you know.
You don't know if I'll marry you again?
What yes. I want to say is,
yes.
Will you marry me again? Remy is everything I ever wanted in a wife. A partner, a friend, my backbone, my other half. I may have lost her once, but I will never lose her again.
Yes, I will. I love you, baby.
Pap and Rim, nigga, that's us. Y'all the poster child symbol for black love.
Ain't nothing like black love. Ain't nothing like black love, no.
Hold it down. Every interview, he show his admiration and tell the world how his woman the greatest.
And let me let y'all niggas know one thing. It's one life, one love, so it can only be one queen.
Facts.
You know what it is.
Nigga, he held you down in prison for 6 years. I know it was nice. He cried big tears. He stood by you by your biggest accomplishment, front row, giving you big tears.
He used to come see me literally every single day, so I was chilling. That's like,
so he came up every day? Every visit.
For the first year, he came literally every single day.
Listen, he took you out to the best foods. When you ain't feeling good, he put you back in the best moves. So he'd be damned to see you get stepped to by a nigga he socked out and stood over like a step stool.
Papoose spotted Remy and Easy getting real cozy, and he lost his cool and threw hands with Easy, knocking him out in the process. At the time, Easy took to Twitter to deny the allegations.
Nigga, keep this on the DL. If you heard a nigga did something to me over a female and he ain't dead, it's probably because I still got the female, nigga. Do it. Let's go! Let's go! Nigga!
If you think he didn't love you, he would have put up with all of this shit. Yo, Papoose! That's how you talk to your bitch, nigga.
For TV.